more, I bring on the thunder. Cause you got my back and I'm not going under. You're my point, you're my guard, you're the perfect chord. And I see our names together on every billboard.
We're heading for the top.
Alright, stop, collaborate and listen. I sit back with my brand new invention. Something grabs a hold of me.
Happy Friday, Bucks.
This week is Teacher Appreciation Week.
We wanted to highlight some fun teachers at HHS.
Miss Weinruber. She went to Airline High School. Her favorite thing about being a teacher is seeing her students become successful adults. Something no one knows about her is she has read all of Stephen King's books.
Coach Brewster. He went to Airline High School. He went to college and played football at ETBU. His midnight snack is Taco Bell.
Miss Marks. She went to Holy Savior Menard Central High School. In high school, she did soccer, powerlifting, track, and softball. One of her top bucket list items is to swim with big sharks.
Coach Taylor. He went to Ouachita Parish High School. His go-to midnight snack is a PB&J.
Miss Wallingsford. She went to Houghton High School. Her favorite part of being a teacher is being a small part of helping kids reach their goals. A fun fact about her is she learned to count, add, and subtract playing blackjack and poker for pennies with her dad.
Coach Turner. He went to Airline High School. His favorite thing about being a teacher is... His go-to midnight snack is apples.
Miss Navarro. She went to Yale High School, Washington State. In high school, she did track, cheerleading, dance line, and student council. A fun fact about her is she loves reality TV shows.
We love our teachers. See y'all next week.
Hey Josh, what are three things you're thankful for?
Man, you know, I'm just so thankful for like Ice Spice, Duke Dennis, and teachers, of course. I love my teachers. See, you know what?
This week is Teacher Appreciation Week, so we're gonna go ask people who their favorite teachers are.
Yeah.
Who's your favorite teacher?
Ms. Gann.
Ms. Gann?
Yeah. All right.
Who's your favorite teacher?
Favorite teacher? Coach Brewster, he really cool.
All right.
I miss Coach Brewster.
Yeah. Who's your favorite teacher?
Miss Campbell.
Coach Price.
All right.
Coach Price.
Who's your favorite teacher?
My favorite teacher? It got to be Miss Campbell. Miss Campbell, yeah. She...
Who's your favorite teacher?
Miss Lemoyne.
Who's your favorite teacher?
Miss Chapman.
Who's your favorite teacher?
Miss Rondo.
Who is your favorite teacher?
Miss Crasher.
Favorite teacher?
Miss B.
Who?
Miss B.
Who's your favorite teacher?
I'm only a freshman, but as of right now, I think like Coach Price, because he's a really cool teacher.
All right, who's your favorite teacher?
Miss Rayleigh.
Man, I really love my teachers. I really like them a lot. See y'all next week.
Most of y'all may know that not all smarts are about what you learn in school. Let's see if these teacher and student duos can figure out the answers to the Gen Z and the school questions.
Who made Romeo and Juliet?
William Shakespeare.
Shakespeare wrote that. He didn't make it, but he did write it.
What does lit mean?
I have no idea.
Like, cool.
Yeah. What is Pythagorean theorem?
A squared plus B squared equals C squared.
Yes. What does Riz mean?
Hold on, I know this. Like, charisma.
No, it's pickup lines.
What? I think that goes to Miss Peters.
What are the first three digits of pi?
3.14.
Yeah, 3.14.
What does cap mean?
That's not true. Or, yeah.
Like, stop the cap. I don't know.
What's the chemical compound for photosynthesis?
Sunlight and water, air.
Sunlight plus water plus oxygen is equal to carbon dioxide.
What she said.
And ATP.
That sounds good. Like. Good answer. Okay. Good answer.
It's been since freshman year.
What is mewing?
What?
Like
meowing?
Eating some milk. No, drinking milk. Go drink it. Mewing? I don't know.
Like meowing?
What is it? Mew?
Who invented the first telephone?
Alexander Graham Bell.
Okay. Wait. I forgot my... Okay. What does FYP stand for?
For you, Paige? Yeah, sure. Let's go with that.
The Amber Edition? Mm-hmm. Drink Red Bull. It gives you wings.
Mm-hmm.
Yep. All right.
What's the square root of 81?
9.
Ooh. Ooh.
And my mother is proud of me. Wait.
What does bussin' mean?
Bussin'. Well,
it means it's good. It's magnificent. Delicious.
No. Yes, bussin'? That means like...
Like bus, more like clean tables?
When I was 349 pounds, I was bussin' out of my shirts like a can of biscuits. That's what it means. This kid here.
Congratulations, students. You got the most questions right. But we love you, teachers.
Hey y'all, it's Tyler Beck with your Friday Weather. And first up, why do I keep saying that? It's not Big Three. But anyway, your highs gonna be in the 80s, your lows gonna be in the 40s. Yes, we live in a moody state, I know. Tell me about it. But be prepared. And other than that, have a great day, books. See y'all later.
Hey, it's me, DeMarche, back with your Weekend Weather. Looks like it's going to be pretty warm in the 80s all weekend with a low chance of rain on Sunday. Well, that's all I have. Have a great weekend, Bucks.
In honor of Teacher Appreciation Week, we asked our Buccaneers to build their dream team out of our teachers. If you had the number one overall pick in the 2025 Houghton High School draft, who would you draft to be your starting safety?
I would draft Miss Hall, because she can cover the best area.
Which teacher would you draft and why?
Coach Price, because he's big and tall.
Coach Price, he'll play rod receiver because he's pretty tall and he could probably get the defenders off of him pretty well.
Which teacher would you pick and what position would they play?
Coach Ostermeyer, offensive tackle.
Why?
Because he's big.
Probably Coach Haley, because he's a coach. He's one of the only ones I know.
If you were an NFL coach, which teacher would you draft and why?
I draft Coach Washington, for obvious reasons, to play offensive line.
Thank you.
What teacher would you draft to be on your team? What position would they play and why?
I would draft Coach Bolin for a linebacker because she's feisty.
I would draft Coach Ab to play corner because of his blazing speed and his lockdown ability on Go Guardian.
Miss Weaver to play running back because she's aggressive.
you were an NFL coach, which teacher would you draft and why, and what position would they play?
Man, I'm going to go with Ms. Lewis at cornerback because she talks a lot of trash.
Miss Allen, and I'd make her the kicker because she can calculate the angles of the ball.
Yes. Miss Saint, because her son both played college football and one is playing college football, so she knows the sport. And I would put her at quarterback for sure.
Probably Coach B because he played quarterback and he was the best quarterback to ever play at home.
I'd probably draft Coach Onisha because he's a big hefty dude. He'd probably be a good old lineman. Probably center.
Wow, I wouldn't want to play that football team.
This is this week's Wins of the Week. Our softball team played against Manny High School and won 10-6. And our baseball team played against Bird and won 8-5.
That's all for sports.
Catch you next week.
Tell me something good.
Hey, y'all, remember the big three.
We're your hosts, Taylor.
Tyler.
Justin.
And first up, it's Teacher Appreciation Week.
Second, you know we have the best teachers ever.
And last but not least,
we love you.
Hey, that's all. Thanks for kicking with the big three.
We'll catch y'all next week.
Tell me something good.
Thanks for watching.
See you next week.